I definitely heard this guy behind me. Missed anything else? Meatball says no. Boss of this level is just a giant crystal. I don't know. I was gonna say, I don't think that guy seen me or heard me. I think it's just I got too close to that crystal that time. Just wanna make sure there's no extra doors here. No fake walls. No paper walls. Nothing like that. Oh boy, it's my favorite enemy. That has such a nasty time to do it. I didn't get it. Nope.
That sucks. Beaten to death by Roku Kirby.
I still don't know how to pronounce that part. That's crazy, noticing the difference in my attacks when I have my my grave recovered and when I don't. That sucks. Am I actually poisoned? No, I'm poisoned. I am, right? That's what I thought. Healed now too, so it don't matter. Are there fake walls? I wasn't really checking for that, to tell you the truth. Don't look like it. Let me check the bottom first. I'm gonna take the stairs and not drop down. Or the stairs, the ladder. That could have been bad because I really didn't mean to switch. Where the fuck did these stairs go? I think that's it down here, though. Supposed to be a treasure chest, like, right here. Next area seems like it's gonna be kind of shitty. All those harpy things in the middle. The fake lanterns. Not all of them, but that one right there is. Got a good counter hit on me. Question is, do I want to go down? Probably not. Or rather, let me rephrase that. Should I go down to progress? I don't want to target that fucking thing, man. I was trying to target the Urban Soldier and I kept targeting the Geki. I definitely did see something over here, though. Thank you for being cocky over here. I'm not gonna take that ladder. It's gonna put me in the middle of something, I know it. Ninja logs. I don't know why I went that way. You respawn, that motherfucker. Yep. I was wondering why I had a fucking blip on my map there. I need to get back there. He must be above us then. I think that's gonna take me back down, right? Well, duh, it's gonna fuck Josh.
Well, it's not gonna take me up, that's for sure. My thought process here was it's gonna take me back down to the exact spot I just was. And not a different area. But that wasn't the words that came out of my mouth, so.
Start working for final blow damage. We still haven't found out where the top of that ladder is, but I'm confident I'm going to once I come up the next set of stairs. If I need to, I don't know if I want to access that door. Okay. That's where the ladder goes. So let's go back down real quick. That way I can mentally prepare myself for the next boss. I never paid attention. So that one's Geki and Mizuki. Which, it depends. If it's a double fight, it might be a little tough. So what is this one then? Oh, Yamato no Kami, I think. I never really looked at the internet on one. Jesus Christ. Okay. How do you do this, Josh? Living weapon. I I got charged at the same time, and that was no bueno.
How do I do that?
Do I have to fight anything on my way back? I shouldn't, right? No, thankfully. I can get power pills. Go for that. You know I'm gonna do this. I gotta figure it out. What I need is a stun on one of them. How do I handle that? I can't even get the burst counter, man. This is gonna be a long fucking fight. I don't know what to do with those guys. He's the weaker of the two. Not unexpected. I was definitely expecting this fight at some point in the game or another, whether it be like a side mission or something. I just knew it was coming. Because there hadn't been a point where I fought both Kazuki and... Fuck. I just thought I had this on there. There hasn't been a point where I fought both of them before. if I can kill Gazuki, this is gonna be an easy fight for me. Gotta punish that. Can't, though. I will say this is probably the toughest fight I've done in the game thus far. I know I've said like certain bosses are tougher than others, and I definitely retain that. And I definitely think that these two, even like separately or even together, aren't the toughest bosses in the game. But my god, I'd be lying if I said that this wasn't a hard fight. Bitch, get out of my way. This is going to be an easy fight now. Good, because I don't take damage when my yokai shift. Remember that. 100 bucks. I really wanted to punish that, but I was too far away. I think that's been the first double fight that we've done in this game, like double boss fight. And that doesn't disappoint, that's for sure. That probably looked... I know I said I was going to clip that last fight and I never did. I'm going to clip this one. It looked easy, or I made it look easy. I feel like it went smoothly. Rather, let me say it this way. I feel like it went smoothly, that attempt, and it definitely did. But by no means was that... I just fell down that hole. You seen that? So let me use the thing. Hot springs, that's what they're called. I'm sorry, I was reading the subtitles as I was trying to talk, so. Have my poison. See if I can just go do Yamato no Kami first attempt. Keep it in mind, I haven't fought him since we fought him last time, actually. I think we've only fought him once. Or fought it once, I should say. You know what? I am going to do it, but I'm going to cash in. Because A, it's not like anything's going to respawn, and B, I don't want to sit with what I have so far. Plus, I can level up now, too, and get some elixirs and stuff back. I'm going to need it for the next fight. I do feel like we're getting close to the end of the game, though. This feels like a like gauntlet-esque boss rush mode. So, let's see if I can fare well against the Yamato. Yatsu, that's what it is. I'm thinking of the fucking dragon from the first one. That tail whip, though. We're gonna do the same plan as before. I'm gonna bait it out to do that one attack, and then we're gonna punish it. Wanted no part of that. I could do what I did my original attempt to and just wait this phase out. If he doesn't give me an opening, I'll definitely do that. I feel like I hit that a little bit. That might get me dead. That's cool. I feel like we have that fight pretty easy, though. That's a really easy fight if you're patient. Like I said, if I waited long enough in the Dark World portion of that fight, it would have fused back into the regular world, and then I could have did the exact same thing and looped the fight. I know this is like the cheesiest way to take this fight, but I did that way too early. Okay, I'll just miss every single attempt I did there. Not gonna get over cocky here because I wanna have full ki. So I can punish this whole thing. The other one's still alive, I think. What do you mean? There we go. Fuck, man. I was so confused. I don't know the timing on that, because I did it before he got to me. You dare fucking steal this fight from me. You best believe I'll be as patient as I need to be to win this. Okay, that changes things a bit. Motherfucker, that's my whole yokai shit. That was tough. Nah, it wasn't really. I got over eager in the second part of the fight when he caused the Dark World. Besides that, it wasn't too bad. I don't think that's the right line for that. That was a line I heard a while ago. Anyways, I'm up for time anyways. I'll double check here. Yeah, I am. So this is a good place to stop it. I'm interested. I like this level too, not as much as the last main level, but it's kind of cool how we have a boss rush mode. I'll have to go back in the video and actually look at the Inurna painting, the mural, because I never actually paid it mind. But it's cool. I definitely appreciate the boss rush here. In any case, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like and say comment down below, subscribe, share as well. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you later. Bye.